from the Nurburgring, the most extraordinary single-seater accident ever. Watch out now for Manfred Winklehock. And the luckiest escape we've ever filmed.
And in the first lap, I feel I have not much dampers in front. But the car was not bad, only over the jumps. And I think it's danger in this part, in this special part. The next lap I go carefully, in the third lap I go carefully, the fourth lap the same. But the car goes very quickly front.
The front lifts, yeah.
Lifts. And I have no chance, no control.